Hi, we're from Ithaca High School in Spain, and we're interested in how radiation affects astronauts.
Do you measure this radiation? How? Is it dangerous?
Is there radiation in the ship? And how do you prevent this radiation?
Good afternoon. We would like to know how space travel affects astronauts' feelings and emotions.
For example, as time passes by, is the lack of sleep still a problem for astronauts? How do we deal with loneliness?
Greetings from the Earth.